Welcome everybody. Welcome to new arrivals. Koen is on holidays. I'm Rudy, I'm his dad, and I'm replacing Koen for the next 2 weeks. So here we go. Our first guitar is a Gibson ES-120T, a tin line. It's from 1963. You don't see that many anymore, but they were quite popular in the 1960s. This guitar is in wonderful original condition. It has original tuners, no neck rack, it's important, and the lacquer is still wonderful. The playability is great too. Then we go to our next guitar, James Goodall, a KCJ 66. It's with Hawaiian Koa. Of course, James is from Hawaii, so Hawaiian Koa was widely available for James. Nowadays he's in California. And the Engelmann spruce top. It's a relatively big guitar. It's very loud. It's a bit like American Loudon. Well, James and Joss are good friends of each other, but it's more American. It sounds more American. Also, this guitar is in new condition. Great sounding guitar. Got all 510 tuners. Okay, next guitar. This is a Fender 69 Gold over Paisley. We sold this guitar new a few years ago. I just bought it back. The stickers are still on the back plate. So this guitar is how it looks, it's like new. It's custom shop. It's really, really very beautiful. We go to our next guitar. This one is really special. It's a Busato Gypsy guitar, a model Grand. Busato is like the next best thing to Summer. It's very rare, maybe even rarer than Summer guitars. There's a lot of variation in Busato models, but the Grand model is simply, you never see them, you almost never see them. So this is very rare. It's also very rare that the name is on the headstock. Original tailpiece. I think even the bridge is original. It looks old and anyway, it's hard to tell with ebony. It's in great condition. It has a few cracks. All repaired. It sounds loud. It's like the Gypsy guitar players wanted. I'm not a Gypsy guitar player. Really great condition. Three-piece neck, typically for Busato. It's as rare as it comes. And we are one. Then we go to the last. It's a guitar that's been here more in the past. It's a Collings D1A. It's mahogany, Adirondack. It's really a great sounding dreadnought. Feels like a normal nut. Like 43 millimeters. Also, wonderful condition. We always want to show them because we don't get that many American guitars in lately due to the material shortage. This is a great guitar. Collings never stay long at TFOA. So, here you go. Well, thank you for watching. That was it for this week. Please check tfoa.eu for these guitars. They will be in. And please check our demos. I hope we see you again next week. Thank you.